They are calling it the biggest game in Charlotte in more than a decade as the Hornets suddenly buoyed and confident after their Game 3 victory. Tonight look to even this best of seven opening round series.
Kemba, the reverse! Gets it over to Kemba. Shot clock down to five. Kemba bumps. That's some unique changes to his lineup here in the second quarter, and none of them are doing any good. Kemba Walker, another bucket. Kemba, yes! First time tonight, he's ripped the triple. Hornets need some life offensively. Shot clock down to three. Kemba. Going to be Al Jefferson working on that blocking and tackling. Kemba. Refusing to lose in this building.
We kept the ball in front of us and we didn't foul. You know, made them make tough ones. They did. But, you know, we stayed together at the end of that game. Got some stops, got some huge rebounds and some big baskets.
Jeremy Lin ripped off 10 straight points for your team at the beginning of the fourth quarter. You were able to finish this game. How do you two complement each other so well on the floor?
We just play basketball. You know, we love playing with each other. We just feed off each other. You know, he was super aggressive making plays. Then he got a little tired, then it was my time to go. You know, my teammates kept telling me it's time to take over. I tried my best, and I was able to make some shots.
How do you describe the confidence level of this team heading into Game 5, and what do you take away from the last two wins back to Miami?
We're a super resilient team, man. We play tough, you know, up. If we're losing, whatever. You know, we stick with our game, we stay together, stay mentally tough, and man, tonight was just a huge win.
Thanks, Kemba.
Thank you.